What up, guys? Big homie coming back to you real quick. And I got something really cool that I'm hoping to enhance the experience and to better connect with you guys, bring you better content, as well as increase the quality of the content and the message, also with my podcast and to collaborate. So, without further ado, let me go ahead and do this quick unboxing with you guys to show you what I'm talking about. Here we go. All right, guys. So, like I said, really quick unboxing. Additional component that I'm hoping will increase the quality of the content. Sorry if I look a little sleepy. I am a little sleepy. It's been a very busy week. Happy holidays to everybody out there. All right. So anyway, without further ado, let's go ahead and take a look. See what's inside this package. Let's go. Alright, guys, and while you're at it, don't forget, go ahead, head on over to the channel, subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. Community would greatly appreciate it. And we can continue to build and bring amazing content and communicate, network vibe, all that good stuff. Alright, so what I got for the quick unboxing, let me back this up a little bit, is none other than the, straight off of Amazon, I'll throw the link in the description. This is the SWEETFULL K4 Professional Live Sound Card and Microphone Kit for Streaming. So, of course, you can use this for whatever use, just to add an additional element to your, whatever you're doing, your podcast, your YouTube channel, just, you know, kick it up a notch, try to be a little bit more creative. At least that's what I'm doing. Guys, get after it, whatever you want to do in life, don't hesitate. Don't wait on anybody else. Build up a team and build up yourself as well while you're at it, because, you know, that's where it all starts. But anyway, here we go. Let's look at some of the specs on this thing. Of course, dual mobile streaming mic. It has electronic tune voice changer, which is pretty cool. I can't wait to play around with that. Music. As you can see, MOB PC sound card, live sound card. Alright. What else is on the box here? Got some other stuff, some FCC stuff. Made in China, nice and huge. tips. It actually tells you, before you start using this audio mixer, please read this manual carefully so that you can use it correctly. If there are any omissions, please forgive us, and welcome to you to contact us very much. Yeah. Okay. So let's crack it open. Let's see what's inside. Okay, so you get packing list inside, and this only costs a little over $100, guys. Inside, you actually get one microphone. Actually, looks like, oh yeah, one microphone. You get a cable for the microphone, shock mount, and the manual, right? So yeah. Bunch of other stuff on there you can kind of look at. Alright. There's the manual. As you can see. Real cool looking device. I've never used anything like this, guys, so I'm kind of... Let's pull the microphone out first. Got some good weight on it. The mic actually... Sorry about that, guys. The mic has some really good weight on it. Let's take a look. Okay, I like the little kind of black with a green accent, capacitive microphone, made in China. It feels solid, heavy duty, model Y10. Alright, I'm gonna sit that right there. I'll go ahead and get this out. This is the little board here. As you can see, and this thing actually has Bluetooth as well, guys, which is very cool. So you can actually sync up devices to this via Bluetooth. Here's all the sounds. You have metaphone, goddess, uncle, children, denoise, dodge, electric, pattern, anaphora, and a couple of other sounds here. I guess these are the voices, and I'll get into more detail once I hook everything up, do a little walkthrough and play with it with you guys. And down here you have cheer, laugh, dandan, rubber dub, I don't know, maybe a tub sound or something. Celebrate, crow, kiss, acting cute, boss, debut, shock, naughty, guffaw, slap, slip out, mouth, I don't know what, and applause. So that's pretty cool. And as you can see, up top, we have, and I think this thing actually is a travel type of, I think it has Bluetooth, so you can charge it and plug it up to the PC. Broadcast, as you can see, music, audio, earphone, headset, and two microphones, it looks like down there. So you can actually hook up quite a few different devices. There's nothing on any of the other sides or the bottom, but that's how it looks. It looks a little bit different from the picture, but good enough, you know, as long as it serves the purpose. And it's not a huge piece of equipment. Let's see, this looks like stand for the microphone, which is pretty solid. All right and we got microphone cable. Set that right there as well. And, what is this? I don't even know what that is, guys. It looks like another piece to the microphone, kinda. I don't know. I'm not an audiophile or anything like that, guys, so bear with me. This is literally my first microphone. Let's see what this is. Okay, pretty nice headset. So I guess you can listen as you record. Very nice. Doesn't feel cheap or look cheap at all. And you got a couple of other cables here, all included, remote, and there's a remote with all the sounds, so you actually don't have to like be right on the device while you do your thing. All right, what's this here? I'm guessing that's the stand for the mic. Yeah, that's a lot of stuff you get in there for. Put this to the side, guys. Sorry about that. While I struggle with the packaging, I apologize. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much all the stuff you get, which is kind of a lot. I'll take this. Kind of a lot of stuff. That's a lot for the price. So we're gonna test it out. Like I said, get everything all set up and configured real nice. And yeah, I'll get back to you guys. I also plan on purchasing a boom mic, so to do some more like podcast type of things with the channel, and you know, just have fun, guys. So again, hold on 1 second. Peace, love, and blessings. Happy holidays. Listen, I appreciate you guys. Let's grow, let's build. You already know where I am in the giraffes. I'm gonna be talking about a lot of things, guys. Got things that, you know, hopefully some of you guys may be interested in. Some of you new guys and girls, maybe, or women and men may be interested in stocks, investing, you know, of course, health, of course, real estate. You know, we're trying to get into it all. Professional, being an IT professional, also being a graduate, and you know, just different things, you know. Got a whole lot of exciting things coming, guys, so stay tuned. Definitely hit that subscribe button, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Again, peace, love, and blessings. Stay safe, talk to you guys soon. All vibes. Peace.